Hello, my friends. Hope you are all well today. Just want to make you aware of something with fruit. If you're eating a healthy whole food diet with a minimal amount of processed foods, you're going to want to have lots of veggies in your diet. And most of those veggies, you're going to want them to be lower in sugars and starches. However, resistant starch is a type of starch that's very good for us in the right amounts because it can help our gut bacteria flourish. So when we take in probiotic foods such as cultured dairy or kimchi, sauerkraut, those kinds of things, fermented vegetables, then those little bacteria in there that are protecting the lining of our gut and keeping us healthy, helping our immune system, they need food to maintain their colonies in there and to stay healthy. So prebiotics and the different types of fibers from the vegetables and the sugars from the vegetables, those are part of that. Also, resistant starch is a very good source of food for healthy bacteria. You can get resistant starch from green bananas. Green bananas are an excellent option for that small amount of fruit that you eat. You want it to be variety. You want to focus on the berries, which are lower in sugar, especially blackberries. We want variety. We want all of those natural good foods that God provided for us. So the deal with green bananas is that they are much lower in sugar content and they are higher in resistant starch, which is a starch that goes through your body without being digested by you. However, it is digested by your microbiota, those little bugs in your gut that are good for you and that protect your system. So that's just a little key. So what I do is I buy my green bananas, my organic green bananas, I peel them, cut them up, put them in the freezer, and I'm good to go. Have a good day, everybody.